Hare Krishna devotees, welcome back to the Mridanga Hatuti series. This is a combination of Hatuti 6 and 7, a second variation. Basically, this is just the middle sections of 6 and 7. Gene nere gena nao tereketa, all the way till gene nere gena nao tereketa again, and same for the closed part, which is kene nere kene nao tereketa, all the way to kene nere kene nao tereketa. The mantra is in the description box, and we have an Excel file that shows the notation for how to use your fingers and which note has what kind of finger placement, and that can really help you, right? So let's just get into it. That's it. We'll practice it a few more times. And obviously, speed will come, but try to get the flow of the mantra. Like I said, now can be forefinger or index finger, but initially you start with the forefinger and index finger will come with time. Means you don't have to hope it'll happen automatically, but you'll have to start doing it at a certain point where you're very comfortable with the mantra. Then it'll be a little bit more smoother that way. But for now, just start with the four fingers, right? I do suggest you practice it slowly, and this mantra is quite very useful later on in certain kirtan mantras, and not the full thing but parts of it. So please practice it slowly. If you have any questions, put them in the comment section. We'll try to get back to you as soon as possible, and we'll see you in the next video. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.